There we go. Now the first possession is with the home side and the Argentinian Facundo Campazzo, the 2017 EuroLeague Defensive Player of the Year. And a two-time champion as well. He sends it back. Alberto Abalde.